seekers after this life and the vanities thereof. Ye should have sought them while ye were still enclosed in your mother's wombs. For at that time ye were continually approaching them, could ye but perceive it. Ye have, on the other hand, ever since ye were born and attained maturity, been all the while receding from the world and drawing closer to dust. Why, then, exhibit such greed in amassing the treasures of the earth, when your days are numbered and your chances well nigh lost? Will ye not, then, O heedless ones, shake off your slumber?
Let your reliance be on the remembrance of God, the Most Exalted.